always wanted to come back here, but she never got the chance. We settled here after her death. The island helped him forget, and he poured his heart and soul into it. This is where my heart is, too. So, if we're supposed to help someone, let's just do it.
All right.
All set? Let's go. I say we check out the church first. Anyone still alive would probably go there. I would.
The church? She just took a moment, took it in.
There.
All right, some church. Oh, fuck, I don't have to repair this like my weapons, do I? Are you okay? Keep trying for me. No matter what can I'm saying. Love, by the way, how I just like let's just hand her over to the lifeguard. That was my bright idea. Just keep swimming. I don't think I've gone to the church yet. Is this it? Okay. Act 2. Hell in Paradise. Mixed blessings. Is this a cutscene or is this just both of us sleeping?
poor people. We can't just leave them like this.
On the road.
Hang on.
Crap. That's the first one. Fucking church right now.
Maybe you can figure out how to silence those blasted bells.
The lifeguard said you'd be coming. One of ours, possessed by a demon, locked himself in the belfry. Please help us silence these bells. They are calling to the devil's disciples.
Devil's disciples. Damn.
Maybe there's something we can use.
Thank you. You saved us. Those demons nearly pushed their way into the church. And Frank, his soul was lost to the beast. You need supplies, food, medicine? I'm sorry, but the city has already been looted. You won't find much unless you know where to look. I will help you, but only if you promise to help me, for it is the Lord's will that you are here. Yesterday, we lost our water supply. Two brave souls left this morning to check the pump station. They haven't returned. All right. Can you find out what happened to them? Or at the very least, turn the water back on.
Of course.